I don't get it, Shrek. Why don't you just pull some of that ogre stuff on him? You know, throttle him, lay siege to his fortress, grind his bones to make your bread. You know the whole ogre trick.
Oh, I know what. Maybe I could have decapitated an entire village and put their heads on a pike, got a knife, cut open their spleen, and drink their fluids. Does that sound good to you?
Oh, well, that's a bit harsh.